One way to reason about this is just to write out all of the strings that this matches. 0, 1, 2, all the way up to 9. 10 different one-digit strings. 0 is certainly in this set, so 0 matches 0 through 9. 1 matches 0 through 9. Remember, the interpretation is everything between and including the beginning, up to and including the end. 10, however, is a two-letter string. It's too big. This regular expression only matches 10 strings that are each one letter long. This one doesn't match. Similarly, 11, it's just too large. 0, 5 is very tempting, but regular expressions are string equations, not mathematical equations. So while 5 and 0, 5 might have the same mathematical meaning, our regular expression, which is concerned with strings, matches this one letter string 5, but not this two letter string 0, 5. And then 9, well, that's right on the border. We totally match it. Isaac Dennison, we don't match this for a number of reasons. First, it doesn't contain 0 through 9, and second, it's much too long. Isaac Dennison was a pseudonym adopted by Karen Dennison, a Danish author who wrote Out of Africa. Let's imagine that's Africa. So these regular expressions sound super cool, and I'm going to show you how to use them in Python programs, but that's going to require one more step.